think that hurts me? I just jizzed a little.
I just jizzed a little.
Well, what do you think?
Oh my god, you're so pretty.
I'm going to be using Psycho from High School of the Dead, a fan favorite. And we're heading to the high school, the stadium.
Juliet, I'm not sure I can do this, just being ahead.
But there's a lot of cool things about being ahead. First of all, I can put you in a bag and sneak you into movies for free.
That hardly makes up for...
lack of penis.
Carpal tunnel syndrome? You're immune. And it's totally cool. I'm like the only girl with a decapitated head for a boyfriend.
I don't want to be a fashion accessory, Juliet. This is my life. Is that rain?
My dick's gone.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah. Death metal Viking.
Hello, Skrillings! Lots of tasty treats for you here, eh, Ymir?
I think he's from Norway. Look at that. That?
I'm guessing a giant floating Viking ship is not a good thing.
Another dark purveyor. Oh my gosh. That's my big sister, Cordelia.
Who?
My big sister, Cordelia. She's a zombie hunter, too.
Really?
Hey! Cordelia! Can you hear me? Hey! What's up, Juliet?
And a pretty good butt shot.
See you in a few! Right now, I'm gonna go kick some zombie ass! Oh yeah! I almost forgot! Happy birthday! Can't hear you!
God, I'm happy I don't have a bladder. Otherwise, I'd be pissing myself right now.
Ten hot, ten butt fuck.
Ten butt fuck? What kind of game is this?
Check out this new trick, Nick. It's called the Chainsaw Dash.
Yeah, we're going to check something out. All right, let's do this.
Wait, stop! It makes me dizzy! Ah! Watch the eyes!
Butt blaster! That move is actually really OP. Well, we'll just lift up her skirt until it recharges. You know, some of you guys are ridiculous about Psycho. She's pretty damn good, I have to admit. She's no Ray, she's no Saya.
Secondly, I want to save my sister's life.
Well, you have your priorities straight.
I know, yay! Let's get to the roof of the school and find that floaty boat. Explosions are such a cliche.
I'll bet my
Hey!
Aw, man, our quarterback's a zombie!
Kill him anyway!
Fuck you, Alexander.
To see my pet cat Fluffy in heaven.
Yeah, you'll see your cat in hell. Everyone knows that all cats go to hell. Maybe not those Mecha girls, but you won't know till you get there.
Hey, look, it's the World Series of Lame.
How dare you interrupt my fucking combo?
I hate it when everyone turns into zombies, but it's also kind of fun because I get to do stuff like jump on a fire truck.
It is fun! It makes me forget that most of my friends are dead!
Ooh, I don't have this one yet.
Be careful, Juliet. This place is falling apart.
Let's go save this nerd.
You're gonna be fine, ma'am.
Whoa, it's like backdraft rabies.
Hold on, victim dude, I'm coming to help.
How dare you burn her? And of course, we have to hear what this guy has to say.
I need a girlfriend.
Sounds like Anna Twitter. We're just gonna drag this out because I want to. I just enjoy the ride, right?
What's your favorite color, Nick?
Blue? No, green.
Awesome! I love learning about you.
I fucked up. It's yellow.
All right! I'll heat it up.
I could do this all day. Maybe I will. Buttfuck.
Fist my ass with your head.
All these small fires are
fist
dangerous.
My ass with your head.
Kind of atmospheric.
That James Gunn has one
don't
fucking imagination,
Nick?
Right?
Yeah, but I think we need to stay focused.
I know. It wasn't like I was gonna make out with you or something.
I didn't know what you meant.
Someday, Nick?
I think that's rather irrelevant, considering my situation.
I don't know. We could take a skin sample and put it in a petri dish and use magic to grow a baby.
Well, maybe.
Cool! There's a 50% chance it will be a cannibal.
Poor Nick. Doesn't have a penis and has this hot girlfriend. Must be hell.
I'll show you bat up your ass!
You gonna shove a bat up my ass? I don't think so. Punish! Punish! Easiest way to dispatch these guys. Maybe not the quickest way, though.
That body will do. Please, Nick.
What am I gonna do? Say no?
He wants his dick back, so of course he's going to say yes.
Let's pop you on this.
Oh well.
She just gave him a head.
Nick, you're the best.
Let me take care of this, Juliet. I'll just raise my fist and
Nine.
Yeah! I used magic.
You sure did, buddy.
So how long have you been a zombie hunter?
Forever. I killed my first zombie at 6 months old with a sharpened rattle.
We're here to help you. You're gonna be fine.
I'm sure I will be. Because I have the butt blaster.
I see the cat from a tree.
Ready?
Popping it ain't easy.
I'm loving it.
That's the parachute from Cordelia's present. Shopping just makes me feel better about myself. Time for chainsaw dash again.
Drive carefully, okay?
Drive carefully. Let's do it.
Wow. Loving it.
Cool.
Julia, you have to be careful.
Chainsaw dash.
Shit.
I'll show you another trick Sensei taught me, Nick. It's called the big jump. Not that. Hold on.
Her
Hold
butt
on
sparkles.
Zombie basketball. Time you're killing up zombies. How many points can you rack up?
You're talking about glory.
It seems like a one-sided game.
Cool, I'm great at basketball. Let's put the round thing in the goalpost, Nick.
That's a bad.
She's a horrible fucking cheerleader if she doesn't know that. I mean, I think that's like mandatory for cheerleader. Cheerleading is that you have to know what it is you're cheering for, right? She's not that stupid.
Where all those rainbow things when you cut a zombie in half come from?
Some awesome.
Just gotta take these fuckers out.
3 points. Fantastic.
Whoops. Killed the wrong one. And he fucking blocked it.
Fantastic. 1 minute left.
Not a problem. Okay, I gotta take out that fucking defender. Goddamn lock on.
Nice. Nice shot.
Alright, let's do it the fucking easy way.
Nice shot.
30 seconds, I can do it. And that's it.
Wow, what a turnaround. The zombies are getting slaughtered. Incredible game, Juliet. Can't wait to see you in action again.
You know, it really pisses me off that I had all the trophies for this game at one point, but for some reason, Sony decided to lose them. So, for me to get them all again means I would have to do some of the tedious missions that you have to do to get them. I mean, I love this game and everything, but...
Sorry.
I would bite her butt. Who wouldn't? Take a shower together.
Running zombies?
Fuck, that's stupid.
Yeah, oh, fuck off.
What kind of idiot would come up with that?
You mean like Return of the Living Dead? Running zombies are the best zombies. Especially ones that talk and scream. And tell, say funny things. Cut your ass up.
Where are my beautiful grandchildren?
They hate you, Grandma. Goodbye, Danielle.
I'm dying! And really fast!
Dick is going on with all this crazy stuff.
What the dick?
What the dick?
It's my new phrase I invented. Do you like it?
Go, die, zombie scum! Ready? Okay, I'm dead, we slay! You all suck and we are great! D-D, decapitate!
Yeah, you all suck the D, you're right.
Wake up, it's time to die!
Oh no! My squad has joined the zombies!
That move is just so fucking overpowered.
Coming out of her vagina.
Oh, that's fucking nasty.
Holy, we better get out of here.
Okay, that was sad killing my friends, but also so fun.
Oh my god, Easter egg. Oh.
Girls in Kenya have big butts.
Do they really? I don't know. Where's the other one? Or three. Alright, I suck at this. Absolutely terrible. That was perfect. Thank you, Juliet. Interesting. She's got highlights underneath her hair.
Let's go.
Ten butt fuck.
Nick, it would be really cool if I could implant an MP3 player in your forehead. A boyfriend and an iPod all in one. More room in my purse.
You realize that's completely degrading, right?
She wants to make him an object. SJWs love this game?
Oh well.
Is Juliet a feminist?
Feels great to have legs again, even if they are really slow.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is science, this is magic, who cares? Kill zombies! Oh my god, Nick. That was so hot.
Tara Strong is always fucking hot.
Big jump! Woohoo!
Oh, I hate this! They're right, the lightning doesn't strike twice. It strikes like 18 times.
More firefighters to the rescue.
You're all going to fucking die.
Rescue everyone!
I feel like singing It's Raining Men.
That would be funny, Nick. Time to kill these efforts. Yeah.
Bye, Paul. You're fucked. Katy Perry kills nuns, in case you haven't heard. And she falls down drunk on American Idol. Basically, it's like a really hot version of Sonic, right?
Yay, my present! What do you think it is, Nick?
Well, I hope it's a torso and legs and stuff.
Not a dick. Well, I can tell you one thing. I'm not getting the trophy this time. That's all right, though.
I see the ship.
Nice jump. Oh, I can't wait for you to shoot the fuck out of stuff with this.
Cordelia's like the best big sister ever.
Chainsaw blaster!
Zombie baseball. Aim and shoot at the approaching zombies. Can you score a winning home run? The game starts with the whole team losing by overwhelming
runs. This is probably one of my least favorite minigames in this game. Just because it's a little bit weird. It's not overly difficult, but it can be a pain. Here we go! Woo! You're not getting away with my nick! I'll tell
you what you
got a fucking horse. Nice, last one. Hardest. She's a big one. She's so fucking hard. No.
Well, the game's over. Guess that bomb's gonna go off. While you're blown into a million fucking pieces,
fuck.
Think we'll wrap things up in the booth. See ya!
My tummy.
Oh.
Only I have protected you.
Zombie baseball! Aim and shoot at the approaching zombies. Can you score a winning home run?
Alright, third time's
the
charm, right?
Losing by an overwhelming amount of runs.
Let's give my new present a test run.
In case you didn't catch that, I failed the first two times.
Hilarious.
But with the magic of editing, I'm a winner.
Rad.
Bottom of the ninth, Juliet Starling at bat.
Looks like they want to play.
You mean Psycho?
Here I go! Woo!
You're not getting in the way of my Nick!
I'll Ted Williams your face!
Neat!
Fucking die. Ugh, I hate falling zombies.
Wowza, home run!
Alright, second inning. Home run, yep.
Yeah.
Wow!
Fuck yeah!
What is it? Guys, me.
Or whatever.
So the first two times I died, basically, got through all this, no problem. It was the third inning, whatever you want to call it, third run.
another hit.
All right. Get the fucking ammo.
Let's keep going.
Awesome.
He's about to get pegged.
I should have been team captain.
Those cheerleader bitches don't fuck around. So let's just spam some fucking bullets here. And I think we got
yes!
it.
Yes! Awesome. Victory! Looks like Zombie Baseball has its own Babe Ruth, and she's a real babe.
I should do this all day, but I think we better move on.
Yeah, I guess we should find my sister.
I think the ship went over to the school's unrealistically gigantic swimming pool.
Totally. Let's go.
Penny shot.
Juliet, Mom, can you believe Cordelia wants to buy a motorcycle? There is no way. Those things are death traps. Bad enough your dad has one, and the same goes for you.
Juliet has a motorcycle? All right, time for bosses. That's her boyfriend.
No, Cordelia, that's just my boyfriend, Nick.
Oh, hey, Cordelia. How's it going?
Hey, he's cute.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah.
Ouch.
The whole no body thing is cool. I won't have to worry about gaining weight. Food will just fall out of my neck.
OMG! Then I wouldn't be as gross and fat as I am now.
I don't want chewed food falling out of my neck. That's disgusting.
But it's fucking funny.
Bye-bye, Straining! Onward to further victory!
Juliet, execute
the ship was in the pool.
Feet. Right. One, two, three!
It's Nick. Nick the Dick.
If it isn't the Pirates of the Jerkoffian!
You've got a lot of gall setting foot on me ship, Stelpa.
Getting a little seasick.
All right, boys! Ymir, let's cut this bit into bite-sized chunks. I'm gonna use her fist to make a hat and use her spine as a back scratcher.
I don't think so.
Let's show her the Viking way!
Necrophilia.
We are Viking short and stout. We like to drink and fuck.
Ooh,
ooh, ooh. Yeah!
Yeah! Oh, that's fucking bullshit. Chop you the fuck up. Shut you the fuck up. I shot you.
Zombies aren't bad enough. Now we have to worry about lightning.
Die! Die! Oh, you got a lot of gall, little girl. Don't tell me that's it.
I think we'll just hang out here for a second.
This shit's getting weird.
Out of bullets. Hell's bells, no shells.
Die! Die!
Get your ass over here.
This lightning is...
Chop off your fucking head.
Pretty cool.
I feel the power of the gods in me blood.
Literally, who the fuck picks this shit up? It's pretty cool though. It's definitely a Suda 51 game. Where are the bullets at? Not to worry.
Get him in the eye.
We got him. Get him in the eye. Terra Strong always sounds so fucking good. God damn it. Get your ass down to where I can fucking hit you.
Kill that head!
Fuck off, goddamn head. I don't think anyone minds. One more, come on.
Yes, it's time.
That's
finish
it.
Him.
Split you in the middle. You're fucked.
I hear Viking brains are good for the complexion.
Not Monokuma.
Oh. Whoa! No!
Ah!
Stop!
What? This bites my non-existent balls.